below. We're going to make a large-sized butterfly. I'm going to use three balloons, two of them of the same color. Inflate all three balloons, leaving a half an inch flat tail. Twist the first 1-inch bubble. The rest of the balloon is the second bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. You have made a wing. Use the second yellow balloon to make another exactly the same size wing. Twist the first 1-inch bubble. The rest of the balloon is the second bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. We have made two wings of the same size. Now we have to lock ends of the second bubbles of both balloons in one lock twist. We have made a pair of wings. It also looks very much as a digit 8 of big size. Now we are going to use the third balloon to make a smaller size pair of wings. Squeeze the third balloon to make it a bit softer by pushing the air to the end of the balloon. Tie ends of this balloon together. Find the middle of the balloon. Twist the balloon at this point to make two bubbles of the same size. Make sure that both bubbles come up of the same size. If not, you'll have to untwist it and make them exactly the same size. Okay, now you have made a smaller size pair of wings. You can use it as a digit 8, and we are going to use it as a jacket to wear the big pair of wings. Lock ends of all wings in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. The first bubbles of yellow balloons keep the wings in proper positions. Well, congratulations! You have made a big size butterfly. You can use it as it is, or as I mentioned before, you can use the small blue wings as a jacket to wear the big yellow wings. Yes, just like that. It should fit a kid who is up to 4 feet tall. You can also add a crown or a head bar to the costume. Have fun and happy twisting.